Enter eligible men of Atlanta.
Them with what they need to become good partners.
But if you're looking for somebody of substance, then you should be something of substance. You can't just bring a empty vessel and an empty vessel and think y'all both gonna get full.
What makes you an elderly black man?
I'm single. I believe that a good woman is hard to find.
Are you looking for Miss Wright or Miss Wright now? What's going on?
Miss Wright.
What is you looking for in a woman?
I'm looking for a woman that's real, man.
I wanted to find out what women think is an eligible man and what they're looking for in a partner.
I'm looking for someone to stop lying.
So, no, men tell lies, women are the biggest liars.
So my question is to the guys, are you lying?
I think that the problem that I'm finding since I recently moved here to Atlanta is that the men of this city just seem to be, they have this sense of entitlement for some reason.
Well, first of all, because they're dealing with a shortage. Now we have more men than women, so men don't have to do anything.
Something about that person has to make me happy with me being with them, because I'm already a happy person.
If you're looking for that to happen all the time, that's not realistic. Numbing my pain
with his fingers. Saying generally speaking, like if you kiss a guy on the first date, okay.
What do you bring to the table?
What do I have to bring to the table? I have me to bring to the table. But what is it that you want?
You keep saying you just come to the table with you.
Right? That's all you should need right now. No. We're just now getting to know each other.
They want everything from the man, but has nothing to give in return.
You gonna teach me some moves?
I got all the moves. I got you.
First date is a little too soon to flirt, talk about I got moves.
So, what did you do, Sean?
I'm it. I'm sorry.
Did you just got me shorty?
Why'd you take your hat off?
Take my hat off?
Okay. Why don't you take it? Because, you know, I'm just really curious.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on. Okay.
You're married. You know what? Just get out of my office. You wasted my time.
You get out. Me get out.
Yeah, you get out of my office. You wasted my time, and I'm really pissed off at you because you should have told me that you were still mad.
I got what I came on this show for. So I got what I came for.
Okay.
You know what?
Yeah, okay. Well, you know what? Just leave.
What? Open the door. Why you ain't tell me you was married?
What's up?
Why you ain't tell me you was married?
Amen.
Why you tell me you was married? You let us sleep together. Oh, your wedding ring. Hallelujah. He got a wedding ring, everybody.
What you want to hear?
That I'm a heck of a nice guy. And you all into me. Yo.
Are you interested in going on a date?
Yeah, she do it for me.
She do it for you?
Yeah.
I mean, are you interested in going on a date?
Yeah.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
We will continue to follow and coach Cliff and Amanda and see what happens. We will continue to match women with the eligible men and coach them along the way.
We will continue to recruit eligible men, and if they are not eligible, we will help them become eligible. Stay tuned.
Thank you. see all.